Hey guys, thanks for watching the Snapchat. I'm doing this kind of how I usually vlog. Maybe I might do this more often on my Snapchat. Anyways, if any of y'all are subscribed to my YouTube channel or watch it or whatever, y'all are the MVPs. And like, the reason that I say you guys are the MVPs is because I recently got back into vlogging. Like, so I'm back on my bullshit of being on YouTube, but I'm in the process of like editing some videos and stuff. But like, I also really suck at keeping my blogs updated because, you know, life and school and editing videos takes time out of your day. So, and like, you know, I miss vlogging, so I was like, why not get back into it? Sorry not sorry to all my friends who I'm always all up in your face and space. Deal with it. It is what it is. Sorry.
So before I start, I just realized that I haven't gone out this semester like once, which is really sad. But it's okay, because you know what? I did this to myself, so this is on me. Therefore, I can't fucking complain, because this is my fault. So, yeah. Also, I have a problem, and I am addicted. That like a random thought that like popped into my head, but like I thought about something one of my friends said, and she said, you know, people that want to hang out with you make time for you, like regardless of what is going on in your life. And lately I've noticed that this semester I'm just becoming more aware and observant of, you know, people and like my surroundings and things like that. And it's also made me not want to spend my energy on certain people. You know, no offense to like anyone, you know. But I just realized that that's very true. People who want to be in your life will be in your life regardless of what is going on in their life, and they'll make the time and effort for you. So like the energy is like somewhat reciprocated, if that makes sense what I'm saying. So it's not that I intentionally like not want to hang out with any of my friends. I just literally have like so much going on this semester that I'm just really trying to focus on school. So like, unless you have a class with me and like we're friends or like you're my roommates, like I don't see anyone. So yeah. But like, I just want to put out there that like, thanks to all my friends who do understand that and like don't hold against that against me. Like, I really appreciate that. Just know that I am really trying. And like, hey, let's make plans. Like, book me, literally, like, so I can set this in my planner. And like, we can hang out. So there's that. Also, that comes back to what I said earlier about people wanting to be in your life. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just my opinion and maybe I'm wrong. So at me or something, you know. But even as a college student, I think that regardless of how busy you are, you will make time for things and people that matter. So my point is, if you're putting effort and time into someone or something, and that someone or something isn't reciprocating the same energy that you're putting into it, therefore you shouldn't put the same energy. Because, you know, it's a meet me halfway, I'll meet you halfway. That's basically all I wanted to say. I'm probably gonna like start blogging more on my Snapchat as well or something like that. I got back into blogging recently. I don't even know why I'm like blogging on my Snapchat right now. But if you guys wanna subscribe to my channel or follow my channel or share it or don't share it or do whatever you want, I don't care. I blog for fun. Nothing like super interesting, but I mean, if you check it out, you'll see what I'm talking about. And if you want any more of my rants or whatever thoughts pop into my head,